type of sickness. This is a story from the gutter, look, Brody, just take a listen. Ain't the life you wanna live, it's painful, don't get it twisted. Ain't no sun where I'm from, swear to God, it get wicked. Body dropping on the daily like it's some type of sickness.
You already know, first day out. You know I had to get right. Poker, man. You always get your boy right.
There was days I ain't need, cause I ain't pass on a lick. I had a struggle in these trenches every day as a kid.
You know that's all I wear. Y'all know that's all I wear. Maybe here and there, sometimes you know a motherfucker wear it. It's not a shirt, but everybody knows. I just need it. Pro Club White Tee, come on. Appreciate y'all, man. Shout out for the love. You know, no more free peso. I'm out here.
Take what's yours, now I send you to heaven. So don't act up, nigga, bullets teach you a lesson.
Yeah, how you feel now that you out?
Shit, I mean, it didn't really hit me yet. Until I probably start doing shows and shit again and everything that come with this, it'll probably hit me. But as of now, like, it ain't really hit me yet.
How long have you been gone?
3 years? Yeah.
You writing a lot?
Yeah, I wrote over 300 songs.
Jeez.
Yeah, I wrote like a motherfucker. I don't waste no time. I'm in a day room. With all the homies and shit, I'm writing. I'm outside for wreck. I always got my notebook because shit just be popping up in my head, like conversations and shit. Because you talking about some real shit when you in there, you know?
Mm.
You exploring all types of different feelings and shit. And yeah, dude, everywhere you get an idea. Like when you a writer, I'm really like a writer. You feel me? I write all my shit. I'm really a writer. So everywhere you go, you get an idea, just like a journalist. You feel me? Everywhere they go, they get ideas and shit. So everywhere I go, shit, that should just give you something to rap about. Feel me? Trying to work on my mental health and shit first, you feel me?
Yeah.
Trying to work on my mind and shit, process a lot of feelings and shit. I mean, I lost Suede, that was a big.
Man. You remember where you were, where you found out?
Yeah, I was actually on a SSP when I found out. Man, it was a blur, but spashing me up and shit, you like, you heard? Whoa, whoa, and then I had left the court. I guess the court found out before I did, telling me without telling me type shit. And then went back to the unit. I peeped the homie's energy. They was like, you wanna get on the phone and shit? Like, you could, you feel me? And I was like, nah, I'm straight. Like, I'll get on it later. And they're like, nah, like, trust, like, get on the phone. Boom, I got on the phone. I seen all the social media. Sway passed away and shit. I was stuck, to be honest. I didn't know what the fuck to feel. Like, I was stuck, you feel me? Like, I was high, bro. So I didn't even really get the feeling. I didn't know what to think. Like, it didn't feel real, fool. Like, cause I didn't even get to even, like, you feel me? Tell him, like, nothing, you feel me? Like, and we wouldn't even really talk like that because she was locked up too. So when he got phone action and I got phone action, it'd be like hard to like get both of us on the phone, you feel me? And then, man, that shit broke my heart, bro. That shit broke my heart.